but she's kind of doing this scary. Wow, that's Didn't quite save him, but definitely put him in a much better position. Oh, and Bunny Boo
at zero. Unfortunately, Flux is recovery. Definitely kind of a problem with Ness. The way his recovery works lends itself to having issues like that. He does get the PK fire, doesn't actually convert it into a kill, however. Back throw will definitely take us off. This is the up throw upgrade the first time, however, just lands in time to get another grab anyways. Red move. He's getting quite a bit off the dash attack. The dash attack is there, and if he's not there, it's down there. All those forwards. Sussy once again on the platform on Smash Jump, as it's extended all the way over to allow him to open up his recovery path. Both of these players are just kind of dancing around the other. Everyone really wants to really commit to a marginal approach. If you do it wrong, then either one can die of the effect. That is some comment flash right there. However, Sussy does still have to watch out for Ness's back throw. It's such a strong kill option. And all he has to do is land one grab. I'd be very surprised if it didn't kill Fox on this side. Yeah, just about anyone on stage.
God!
Looks like this was correct. Anyways, this is now low percent both, last stop. Definitely still anyone's game.
3%'s
only. Just a few different. Though after that up throw up air. Wow, that did a lot of 720 room. PK Fire is definitely returning in favor though. And Sussy does manage to actually shield the last hit of dash attack so he doesn't get comboed out of it. I feel like both of these players are going to be looking for kind of an early kill. And I know that Fox definitely has things like Shine Spiking or just gimping Ness's recovery with how it works in general. However, I'm not sure what options Ness has as far as early kills like that. And then there is also just the Fox. Up throw up air does a lot of damage, kills really early. It's possible to DI, but it's still pretty difficult. Does anyone else want to head over here and join me for commentary? Apparently not. So I guess I'll keep doing this solo then. Okay, game 3, we are going to Green Hills out. Or we are not. Oh, okay, so Sussy is switching characters away from Fox into Captain Falcon. I guess he decided he needed even stronger rushdown capabilities. And also some defense, but apparently the train is willing to make. Gets a little bit greedy on that forward smash, charged it for just slightly too long, so we didn't actually get anything off. Oh, okay, never mind. He does recover straight into the lead. Lightning on the stage, lightning off the stage. Anyways, Bunny Boo does get dash attack 2-4, so that's a ton of damage. But Sussy in a pretty bad situation. Did manage to park him up. Oh man, Sussy is just awesome. He's getting around all over the place. Bunny Boo didn't realize that he'd actually gotten the confirm on PK Fire until it was too late, and Sussy was the same. However, he does still have the percent lead, which is not stopping getting more out of that. Bunny Boo is doing his best to get out of jail. Sussy doesn't screw up, has to get a kill though, and he does. Captain Falcon is basically just a walk-in kill mode for all kinds of purposes. Lots of combos, lots of damage output, kills pretty well. It's just a matter of killing them before they get you. Down for the back air, but Sussy controls the original stage, however, opting for PK Blast instead of a more standard entry. interesting decision, one that would really pay off. However, the back row will push it out. Also, you'd space to his attack range there, so that even though Buddy could get that shield grab it, and it wouldn't save the normal way, he was out of shield grab range. Punish him with the jab. Doesn't do huge, but still got some damage. Speaking of damage though, Buddy Boo does spike him into the stage. Doesn't quite get any follow-on attack, but... DK Fire is doing so much work for Buddy Boo here. It gets him a ton of damage,
and then it also sets up for his kills. Speaking of kills... Oh!
The winner is...
Yeah. What's the game count?
No.
Oh, okay. One of them did not get reported. Okay, so apparently that was set for Buddy Boo.